In the 19th century, intimacy in all forms was frowned upon in public society. However, intimate same-sex friendships were not as taboo as we believe them to be. Men depended on one another to see each other through the social mores of the time, especially with regards to the expectations of marriage. Sometimes these bonds focus solely on a spiritual love, and sometimes they evolved into a physical love.
My tongues aromatic. No longer abashed, for in this secluded spot, I can respond as I would not dare elsewhere. I proceed for all who are or have been.